Alright, I'm gonna put you on video here. Alright, if that's bugging you, you can turn that cabin air off. If you want to close the lid,
yeah,
you can close it. Probably after launch. Okay, go ahead and test the throttle.
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Feels like it's working. And then, so for trim, I just hold it where I want it, and then it's this button.
Yeah, in fact, you can try it if you want to. Actually, is it...
Here, you got to take it out of mix mode.
Oh, okay. There you go. You want to...
Well, I don't know how it's
going to
be trimmed on this.
Okay.
So.
Yeah, you can, or just use the trims.
And the trims are just the hat?
Yeah, just the hat.
Okay.
And, yeah. Oh, well. I'm trying to get the other screen. And I'll throw you right into the wind, whatever
you. All right. You ready?
Oh, you still on one too? Hold on just a second. He's on 5.8. Yeah, we're fine. Okay, right. Whenever you're ready.
Alright, here we go.
Okay.
Woo! That's something else, isn't it?
Yeah. If you back off the throttle, you might have a little easier time getting used to it at first. And your antenna's right out in front of you, so
okay. Keep
that in mind when you're flying around. And I'll throw close the lid. It's fun in the dark. In on you. How is it?
It's beautiful.
Is it?
It's a bit bumpy, but...
Yeah, it is. I can see it kicking you all around.
Oh, yeah. This is amazing.
And if your big screen goes out, your backup screen should stay intact, so you may find that every now and then.
Thank you.
It's just me again.
Well, this certainly changes it.
Whole new world.
Whole new world.
Flat as much as you want. Trevor wants to try it.
Yeah, he needs to try it. Alright, I'm gonna bring it around for the landing.
Well, like I said, you guys play with the box all day long until you start getting a squeal out of the... There's at least another hour.
Especially if we conserve.
That is awesome. Hell yeah.